Almost 2 inches of rain since it began yesterday. On Freeway Valley, almost 2 inches of rain have fallen here since it began yesterday. I can keep from falling down at the top of the slippery stairs. I can show you the river. The river is got water in it, which is usual for winter, but during a drought, the water is unusual. Now, over there is the parking lot. There appears to be a little bit of activity. I think they are practicing their driving skills over there today. Because for the past few minutes, as I look down, look at where the water rained last night, I see these people driving back and forth, around and around. They're all grouped together, but I'm not going to spend a lot of time looking at them. Except as they're part of the view next to the river. All this drainage here is not flood. This parking lot did not flood. All of that is water that flowed down. You know, all those little streams over there are streams across the parking lot as they flowed down towards the river, which is right on the edge of the parking lot. So when there's a lot of rain, oh, there's the freeway. There's one of the freeways in Freeway Valley. When there's a lot of rain at the Freeway Valley Stadium, sometimes it floods. But so far, the water level of the river appears to be within its channel. Although the channel's pretty full, as you can see. The channel is pretty full. Through the bushes, you can see the creek that we call the river. Yes, you can. If you look, you can see the creek that we call the river. Over there, beyond the freeway, over there is the river.